The entry queue seemed to stretch for miles this morning as hundreds made their way into the first day of the ILT Kidzone. The festival, which promotes itself as Southland's largest family event, will host around 11,000 people from Southland and further afield.
It's a highlight on the Southlanders calendar, so we know that we attract lots of kids from around the region, but also from outside of the region. So we know that when kids and families are planning their school holidays, and if they've got family members down in Invercargill or Southland, they're trying to timing them in with coming to visit family and friends at the time so that they can also come on down to the festival.
This year's event focuses on embracing diversity in Southland and has incorporated new ways to experience cultures from around the world.
This year's theme is around the world, so we're looking at multiculturalism and diversity. So really featuring learning about other cultures, but also celebrating our own. In line with this year's theme, we've got some new things like sumo wrestling. We've got flax weaving, which is going really well. We've got kododo, West African drum and dance. So they are learning kids how to do African drumming and dancing, so that's really good fun.
A range of interactive learning activities are available to keep young minds stimulated, while other activities allow children to expel some of that pent-up school holiday energy. Organisers said around 150 volunteers are on hand over the 6 days to ensure the best experience for every participant. While the event is yet to sell out, Blau said ticket sales are picking up as the weather clears in the south. Sharon Rees, The South Today.